Welcome to Really News Channel. A matched study by Public Health England said the new variant of coronavirus, which was found in UK, doesn't appear to cause more severe illness than other variants. The researchers compared 1,769 people infected with the new variant with 1,769 who had what they described as wild-type virus. However, the study added that the new variant can spread more rapidly. For more details, click on the link below in the description. Do subscribe, share, and comment.